name is Tanvita Basum. I am from MPCS, first year. Good afternoon, one and all. Today's topic is stress management. Stress is the overwhelming feeling you get when you are under a lot of mental or emotional pressure because of work, responsibilities, studies, financial worries, or any of life's other demands. Stress affects your hormones and body chemistry. It can make you anxious, irritable, angry, depressed, low in self-confidence, lethargic, or drained of energy or sleepy. These are but a few symptoms it can trigger, and so learning to manage stress is a necessary element of our life. There is no predictable pattern to stress. For some, given a presentation to a group of co-workers can be stressful, while for others, tight deadlines can be a source of tremendous worry. This is why it is important to try, recognize, and avoid your stress. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you for giving you this opportunity.
Very good, Tanveer. Extempore, very clear, confident, nice, loud voice, good language. You must build on it. Okay? Build on it. Keep practicing. Very good. Congratulations. Suchitra, ma'am.
Yeah, as usual, Tanveer, you are very good. Good pronunciation, good pauses, and this thing what you have done while reading. Keep it up, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
Well done, Tanveer. You are looking into the mic. I mean, you are looking at the screen. Your screen presence is also good. Pronunciation is good. Everything is very well done. Keep it up and keep improving. Okay? Good luck.